When we were here, before Al Willie's in a dying, that morning, I was here, out here now, and this robin flew in. No windows open, it just flew in. It went all around the house. And you should always bless yourself when you see him coming in. You're right, you should bless yourself. And I said to Jenny, and Daddy was sitting in there, so he said, someone want to die. There is none, he says to me, someone want to die, all right. When Bridget and I came down, found out that her father was dying sudden. So that was true. And I told Bridget about the robin. Daddy went to bed, and he heard a tap on the window. He says to me, see, what's that? Hello, Bobby. He heard a tap on the window. And he says to me, did you hear the knock now? What I need to say? What's the Tom? Come here, say, for a minute. I'll show you what's in the room. A fucking robin in the room. In hiding in the corner. And there's a nice thing, say, Tom. We let him out. Next day, I warned the cat in the so there is some, if a robin keeps up, you're following you all day around. There's something wrong. It's unlucky for him to come into the house. I dread him coming into the house. And people, some people, a robin will follow him, yes. And come in, that's some warning. But more people only get warning. Yes, three knocks on the window. That's another thing. Three knocks on the window, that's another sign of a bad sign of a bad man. Oh, there is.